Whitworth only giving it away again to Brady, coming deep here towards Stapleton. Is this the chance for him? Yes!
We knew one another instinctively, and some goals we scored from free kicks, especially Frank running to the near post, and he would get there first, and if he got a clean header on goal, he usually hit the target.
It's a free kick now, and here's Brady with it. The little chip in there towards Stapleton, and there's the header!
Free kick given. Foul on Armstrong. Brady. And Arsenal getting on with it now, feeling that the old pendulum's beginning to swing their way a little bit with all this pressure. Brady now! And it's there by Stapleton! 2-2!
Stapleton! That's his hat trick!
Nicely there to Hoddle. Steve Perryman's pushed well forward in this attack. But Hoddle couldn't get round his man. Here's Ardiles, and he can't either. Rick's for Arsenal. Oh, that was beautifully done between Ricks and Brady. And Brady now has got Stapleton and Sunderland in the centre. Still Brady. Beautifully done. Stapleton! 3-0 to Arsenal.
And getting lost, and the ball found by Brady. This could be an interesting break for Arsenal. Price is right in there, and Stapleton's right in there. And what a goal!
It's Brady. Going all the way, can he find the short or the cross? There's the little cross coming in, and that's number two by Stapleton.
There's a minute left on the clock, Brady for Arsenal. Right across, Sunderland, it's there! It's 3-2! Arsenal are back in front. From Price, Stapleton. Oh, Pat Rice in there. Oh, Brady won it beautifully. Look at that! Oh, look at that!
Mezz'ora l'azione del gol che hanno deciso l'incontro in campionato. Rivediamo al rallenti il rigore realizzato da Brady. Ultima emozione al 41esimo con questo scatto sulla sinistra di Palli che conclude però.
Brady. Aldridge and Berg. And now Brady again. Yes! Super build-up.
Quality dotted around this Republic of Ireland side. Three from Liverpool, Lawrenson, Whelan and Beglin. Two from Manchester United, Stapleton and McGrath. From Tottenham, there's Chris Hughton. All round, the appearance of being a happy and confident bunch of players. And on top of it all, of course, there's the class of Liam Brady. He's back from Italy, like Wilkins and Hakeley, for England. And there's going to be some battle of skill in the midfield.
Balls again for Brady.
Already been some very nice touches by Liam Brady. Incidentally, it's his 50th cap, as I said, and Frank Stapleton said, well, why don't you captain the side tonight? No, you carry on with it, you're doing a pretty good job already. So.
Liam Brady is still revered by many here at Highbury, so a lot will depend on whether he can give the Hammers a foothold in midfield tonight, where he gets a great reception. master at finding time and space.
Liam Brady warming to the occasion, a chance to show the North Bank who used to idolise him that he still has that touch of artistry.